Hello, I am Luis García de Guadiana, member of Star Laboratory Test Commission of Spanish Medicine Laboratory Society. Now I am working in the Laboratory Medicine Department of University Santa Lucía Hospital in Cartagena, Spain. One of my areas of interest in these two last years has been the role of laboratory medicine during COVID-19 pandemic. This role was already reviewed by Dr. Lippi and Dr. Plevani in an opinion paper published in Clinical Chemistry Laboratory Medicine in 2020 March. Diagnosis is likely the first setting where laboratory medicine plays an essential role. For this, from offices of this pandemic, the laboratories made a great effort for a rapid implementation of reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction, allowing a fast screening of suspect COVID-19 patient and separation of confirmed case to reduce the transmission. The second key role of laboratory medicine was the contribution for prognosis and monitoring of COVID-19 patient. Laboratory tests indicating different mechanisms such as inflammation, coagulation, or organ injury have been widely used by the clinician to take decisions about the need for hospitalization, critical care in intensive care unit, or need for mechanical ventilation. For this aim, our STAT laboratories include in their list non-usual markers such as ferritin or interleukin-6. Besides, in my opinion, a new challenge has emerged for laboratory medicine. The COVID post-acute COVID syndrome or long COVID required for canonical tests for management of this condition, but also of new biomarkers for evaluating other conditions such as pulmonary fibrosis. In brief, laboratory medicine has been able to adapt to the challenge of pandemic. The impact of this on laboratory organization must be recognized, even with the development of new care model as COVID-19 hospital in which, for example, laboratories using point-of-care testing analyzer have been essential.